The Ministry of Infrastructure is currently repairing damage done to the road near the Sandy Beach area, which was damaged by last year's December trough. However, the director of the Saint Lucia National Trust says that there needs to be a definite conclusion as to why the flood waters rise. To this end, Mr. Bushney Tulsi believes that there needs to be an analysis to ensure that the natural coastal defenses are intact.
We have received support from the reef, the people there to help do that. That's a longer term project which will also involve dealing with user conflicts on the beach and how we could ensure that whatever takes place on the beach is compatible with the protection of the beach while allowing people to enjoy the resources.
Rising waters brought about by the December trough last year caused severe destruction, resulting in damaged roads and floods. Following the devastation during remedial works, two sand dunes were removed.
We have suggested to government that they need to do a bigger study of the area to try and determine what's causing the floods to have such a great impact in that area, and to see if there are some engineering solutions that need to be found, because of climate change we expect that these things to continue happening with increasing frequency, and so there has to be some type of strategic planning to ensure that we could at least minimize the impacts of these events.
Mr. Tulsi says that as a result of climate change, the island should ensure that its surroundings are protected to prevent further damage to infrastructure. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.